The Salem Fire Department says four people have first-degree burns after a fire at the Tomo Japanese Steakhouse on South Broadway. Fire officials say it happened around 6 o'clock tonight near a hibachi station. The station was closed to customers, but the restaurant stayed open.